Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you guys are doing amazing. So today I'm bringing up a brand new series in which I will be talking about some of the world's unbelievable and amazing facts. So without any further ado, let's get started. Fact number 10. You may have heard about kidney stones. Many people have kidney stones in their stomach. So the people having kidney stones in their stomach says that they are having a pain in their kidney. So have you thought that if there is a stone in their kidney, then why does it pain? Stone is a circular object, then why does it pain? But the reason is that those stones in the kidney are not circular. They are sharp and pointed, as you can see in this picture. This is a magnified image of the kidney stone, and that is the reason for the pain in the kidney. Fact number 9. The next fact is related to CDs or the discs. You should have seen the CDs of the game, like of the PlayStation or the Xbox or the PC. So the disc of the game FIFA of the year 2001 of PlayStation used to have a scratch and sniff feature. Means if you peel the plastic from the top of the disc, you will get the smell of the soccer ball or the soccer field. So when you'll sniff the disc, you'll be able to smell that type of fragrance. You can see the text written on the disc: smell the pitch, scratch and sniff. Fact number 8. Safar Center for Resuscitation Research, the University of Pittsburgh. An unbelievable incident took place in there. Some doctors at the university managed to plunge several dogs into the state of total clinical death for few hours, and they also brought them back to the land of the living. This was one of the top scientific incidents of the world. The New York Times magazine also posted an article about this incident, Zombie Dogs. This article consisted of all the details about this incident. It was also mentioned that the dogs were brought back alive without any brain damage. With the help of a chemical, they managed to stop their heartbeat and then brought them back to the life. Fact number 7. People keep littering around every time, everywhere. This was a major problem in Texas, United States. So the government officials over there posted this everywhere: don't mess with Texas, up to $2,000 fine for littering. You won't believe that only due to this board, the habit of littering around decreased up to 72%. Fact number 6. The position of the sun changes every month of the year. So if you'll capture the time-lapse position of the sun every month, it will look like this. This is the picture where all the positions of the sun have been shown with the name of the month the photo was captured in. As you can see how the position of the sunrise at the same place changes every month. This is the pattern of the sunrise of 1 year. Fact number 5. So this fact is the amazing of all the facts. So if you are standing on the ground and you see an aeroplane far away in the sky, the height between the plane and the ground is usually 35,000 to 36,000 feet. It is a very big, or you can say large, height. So what is the deepest point of the sea? It should be deeper, more deeper, or so much deeper. But there is a point in a sea called Mariana Trench. So when the scientist measured the deepness of Mariana Trench, the result was unbelievable. The answer was 36,000 feet. So the height at which you will see the plane is the same how deep is Mariana Trench. Means from you to the aeroplane, all it is water. Isn't it unbelievable? Fact number 4. You should have seen apes or have seen them in photographs. In the olden times, there existed apes, as you can see, taller and bigger than a normal person. This existed 100,000 years ago. They are called Gigantopithecus. They weighed around 400 to 500 kgs or around 1,000 pounds. They used to survive with the help of bamboo or similar plants, but they got extinct. Fact number 3. This fact is related to life. More than 99% of all the organisms that had ever lived on Earth are extinct. Yes, since the beginning of life till now, all the organisms of all the categories that have ever existed, about 99% of them became extinct. Human is the only one in this 1% that has still existed in the biodiversity. Fact number 2. When the Earth was new, I mean when it was just created, the trees of that time were not at the scale of the trees today. They were humongous. To give you a reference, I'll show this image. You can see the size of the trees and the human. You can compare the size of trees at that time. They are huge and broad, but now they are smaller. Scientists name these trees ancient giants. Fact number one. I'm going to show you an illusion and you have to say that these lines in the image that are going from left to right or right to left are straight or not. When you look at it, at the first glance, you'll not be able to see them straight. You'll find them slant. But these lines are straight. Actually, this is an optical illusion. All three lines are of equal size. But the way this image is made, it seems like all these lines are slant. This is a confusing image. Well, yeah, that's it for the video, guys. If you like this video, press the like button, subscribe my YouTube channel, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.